national recognition for our work, best managed state, best state for business, best state for a child to be raised, low unemployment, high median income. We shed tears along the way. We shed tears especially together in the days after that horrible mass shooting at Virginia Tech that killed 32 people, from beautiful 19-year-old students to 70-plus-year-old Romanian-born Holocaust survivors. And we shed tears and held each other up, but afterwards we rolled up our sleeves and we fixed a loophole in the background record check system so that we could make our Commonwealth safer. And we got to do that in the nation. We invested in our people, expanding pre-K and higher ed, because we all know in this room that education is the key to all we want to be. All we want to be. And now I have the honor of representing my Commonwealth in the U.S. Senate. I work on the Armed Services and Foreign Relations Committees to keep us safe at home and strong in the world. I work on the Budget Committee with our great Democratic leader of that committee, a spectacular senator who used to be a mayor of Vermont's Bernie Sanders. Everybody, we all should feel the burn, and we all should not want to get burned by the other guy. On that budget committee under Bernie's leadership, we fight for investments in education, healthcare, research, transportation, and I also serve on the aging committee to make sure that seniors like my folks have a secure retirement and don't get targeted by ripoff artists who will scam them out of their savings or overcharge them for prescription drugs. Can I tell you a funny thing about the Senate? Can I tell you a funny thing about the Senate? That sounds like a yes. I spend a lot of time with Republican senators who, once they have made sure that nobody is listening, will tell you how fantastic a senator that Hillary Clinton was.